We're told slick road conditions could be to blame for a fender bender near Fontenelle and Pratt. Two cars were involved, but thankfully, no one was injured. One of the vehicles did bump into a light pole, but police say it was not damaged.